back with another reaction on Reckless.
Can I have a question?
We got King Von, what it's like, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure I heard this though. You heard this?
No, but I think you said something about it in the car.
Yeah, I think, I'm pretty sure I didn't heard this. We about to see though. More King Von, make sure y'all comment down below. Whoever got that top comment, you already know, we on it. Like always, you feel me? You see now, this music video had, I think, about 50 likes on it.
Yeah.
Somebody comment.
It's always like a...
Yeah, and then it's always 50. That second or third person that comments the same thing. So they just let us know that y'all really want that. Chardio, hit that like button, subscribe, and let's get in the video.
His name is Davon Bennett, aka King Von. He's been on the streets for too long. I want him off the street today. You guys ready?
Ready, sir. Let's do it.
The fact is that that's that nigga actual mugshot.
Yeah.
Von. 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 Von.
This nigga had all them damn mug shots?
Right.
Von.
Nigga had that fast forward on
him. Von. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like.
What it's like
when you fighting for your life. Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. I'm gonna tell you what it's like. Let me tell you. Let me tell you what it's like. Fighting 40 for the life. In a room with a hype boy, nigga, you don't like. When you seen your homie, first thing that he gave you was a knife. Tryna tell you that it's real. You don't know how I feel. When you lose that appeal, it's like speeding down a hill. And your brakes don't work, pray to God that he take that wheel. You don't know how I go. You hope the witness don't show. Court days coming slow, baby mama, she a hoe. And I'm still sliding, tryna find out who killed four. Well, this shit ain't no joke. And I know this for show. Cause the judge first off of 54. Boy, he think you a hoe. Tell your lawyer, let's go. Suit up, nigga, it's time for war. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 What it's like when you fighting for your life. Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. Process go slow.
Go slow.
I can't sleep, it's too cold.
It's too cold.
My bond no hold. First stop, stay bill, cause I'm still on parole.
Damn.
See, I was probably somewhere in the hole. Caught her up, they killed bro. Beat his ass, boy, you know how it go. And I was in the cell with D-Rose when they gave him that time on. Oh shit, hurt my soul. Damn.
Damn.
Go quick, gotta fight him. You young, you black, they don't like him. You got a son on the way. If they take you away, he go fuck around and be just like. Got his hands on the Glock and the rifle.
Everything that he talking about is true shit, though.
Yeah.
That's why I think I mess with King Von a lot, because this is, I'm going to tell y'all like my right hand up to God. And niggas, a lot of y'all know this, and I know a lot of y'all niggas probably like, you know what I'm saying, damn near in the way, gonna lie to y'all self type shit. This nigga is damn near like the king of storytelling.
Yeah, he really is.
And it's like the facts about it.
Yeah.
It ain't just like no fake shit, no lying shit, because.
Just putting something together.
Yeah, and he telling y'all what he going through and what other niggas is going through with this shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And what other niggas can go through with this
yeah,
shit?
Yeah, can go through.
Yeah.
Fight him. You young, you black, they don't like him. You got a son on the way. If they take you away, he go fuck around and be just like.
Just like.
Got his hands on the Glock and the rifle.
In the rifle.
Trying to put something hot in the rifle. Looking up, time flying right by you. Time's hard, gotta lean on.
Let
the
me tell you what it's like. Let 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 me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like.
What it's like
when you fighting for your life.
Damn.
Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. I'm gonna tell you what it's like. Let me tell you. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like.
What it's like
when you fighting for your life.
Damn.
Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. I'm gonna tell you what it's like. Let me tell you. Is no dough, like on some for real shit. These people ain't fucking playing with us, man. And when I got booked back in 2014 for that shit, and my arresting officer brought me downstairs to get processed up. Three other detectives, they came out. One of them get that. Yeah, nah, that's my work. Now the other officer get that. D-Rose, yeah, that's my work. The other officer get that. C-Day, that's my work. And what they mean by when they say that they work, man. Cause they the one that charge me and put them away, that's the one that, you know. So, They playing this shit like a game, like giving us time. Damn. Like a game, you see what I'm saying? This shit ain't no joke.
Hey, that shit hard though. That shit hard. This is probably one of the best videos I've seen.
Yeah, it's really good.
How he incorporated everything with
yeah, together.
Yeah, court like real shit. Like he's showing you, nigga, this real shit. I ain't like just real talking quick. About this shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh God, this nigga King Von, you finna be the truth with this shit, man. Make sure y'all comment down below and let us know more King Von. Whoever got the top comment, you already know we're gonna react to it. Hit that like button, subscribe, and catch y'all next week.